This is called Recipe for Love. A little bit of me, a whole lot of you. And a dash of starlight, and a dozen roses too. Then let it rise for 100 years or two. And that's a recipe for making love. It doesn't need sugar, it's already sweet. It doesn't need an oven because it has lots of heat. Add a dash of kisses to make it all complete. That's a recipe for making love. If you made it right, oh no, it's not like anything you made before. If you made it wrong, oh no, keep you coming back for more. I didn't get it from my grandma's book on the shelf. I didn't get it from a magical or culinary elf. No, little birdie told me you can't make it by yourself. That's a recipe for making love. It's not like anything you made before, 'cause it won't keep you coming back for more. I didn't get it from grandma's book on the shelf. I didn't get it from magical or culinary elf. A little birdie told me you can't make it by yourself. That's